Whether you punch a clock, swipe a badge, or work for tips, your work has dignity. I know Nan Whaley. I know her record. Nan gets it. As the mayor of Dayton, Nan Whaley put workers first, focusing on manufacturing, attracting investment and jobs with decent wages. Nan led her city through crisis after crisis, bringing people together, never dividing them. Join me and vote Nan Whaley. She'll be a governor who works for everyone.